A hot springs firing range known for banning perceived Muslims from using its owner is now being monitored apparently by the Justice Department. That's according to a Washington Post article. It comes after the Arkansas ACLU and Council for American Islamic Relations asked for the Justice Department to investigate the Gun Cave shooting range. That range is owned by Jan Morgan, who calls herself Second Amendment advocate on her website.